morning? You're all getting ready for school?
Yeah.
Yeah? What have you been doing to get ready? School shopping. What did you buy? Backpack? Anybody else get some kind of supply? Okay. A new water bottle. With BB-8 on it. Doesn't have your name on it, too. Well, when I was little, the thing I remember most about going back to school is in the summertime, I got to stay up just a little bit later than I did during the school year. So, about a week or so before school started, I would start going to bed earlier at night so that hopefully I could get up on time the next morning. Are any of you doing that? Practicing getting up early? How early do you have to get up? 9? What time does school start? I think you're going to be late if you get up at 9. 6? Yeah. That's right. But do you ride a bus? Is that why you have to get up early?
Yeah.
Okay. So what day does school officially start? Friday.
Starts on Thursday in Champaign.
Yeah, it starts on Thursday for my grandson, too. So, okay, well, I had you bring your backpacks today, not so you could show them off, but there are some pretty cool backpacks there. But we're going to bless your backpacks. What will blessing your backpacks do? To make them better backpacks? Huh? The school year might go better. You bless your backpack, right? We want to bless you, but we actually want to bless your backpack, okay? So I'm pulling up my blessing ears on my phone today. I really had some problems with my computer, but that's okay. So let's make sure you have a hand on your backpack. And if you don't have your backpack with you, you could just think about it. We'll fold our hands and say this blessing for we'll do a blessing for our backpacks. Lord, bless these backpacks and the children and youth who carry them as they begin yet another year of school. Give them peace when they feel nervous, focus when they feel distracted, energy when they feel tired. Open their minds to the lessons they will learn both in and outside the classroom. Help them to make friends that build one another up and be friends to those who need them. Guide them in making good choices as they grow in wisdom and maturity. Be ever present with them in the classroom, on the school bus, on the playground, and at home. And may they feel your loving care in all they do. Amen. Now we're going to ask any teachers or anybody who works in the school to come up, because the children want to say a blessing for you. Okay, well, we have two this morning. I know we have a couple more in our church, and we'll think about them too. If any of you go to All God's Children, you have teachers who need blessings. I mean, Mrs. Farm and Mrs. Kingery, and they are both going back to school just like you, okay? So, help me with this prayer. And you can just repeat after me, okay? Lord, bless those in the ministry of teaching.
Bless those in the ministry of teaching.
As they start a new school year,
as they start a new school year,
grant them energy,
grant them energy,
passion,
discipline,
and endurance. Fill their classrooms with care and mutual respect
that their interactions
will be bathed
in patience
and understanding. Thank you, Lord, for all they do for us.
Amen. for all they do for us.
Amen. All right. Have a good school year.
I threw my mom purse in there because